New at 6, a teenager makes a court appearance after police say he discharged a BB gun over the weekend. Miami-Dade Schools police say they arrested that teenager on Saturday. According to police, several band members from Hialeah High School were practicing when that bullet discharged. Thankfully, there were no injuries. The suspect was released and is expected back in court at the end of the month.